They're kind enough to give me an award, the Fitness Icon of the Year, and I'm, you know, blessed and honored to be receiving the award from Shilpa ma'am, who is a fitness icon herself. So thank you. Yeah. I'm very happy. Thank you so much, sir. Bahut hi positive raha. I'm very thankful that it was accepted so graciously. It was just a teaser, but watch out for the main poster that's coming out on the 9th. And soon after that, the trailer. I hope you guys like it. No, I'm not nervous at all, sir. We've worked very hard. Kafi mehnat kari humne throughout the film. As you can see, I'm looking very tired. I just came from shoot. But yeah, I think you guys are going to enjoy the... If you enjoyed Heeropanti, I'm sure you're going to enjoy this much more. That's all I can say. Okay, Shraddha, how did you make it? Yes, I didn't make it because it was my shoot. But... we wished each other, and on each other's birthdays, we had released our teaser posters. Or I'm lucky and blessed enough to be sharing a birthday next to hers because, you know, she's just such a wonderful person, and it was an honor working with Shraddha.
Can we say Salman Khan under the trailer of Baagi?
I don't think so. I think Salman sir must be very busy with Sultan, no? But there would be nothing like it if he did. But I think Sajid sir is going to do the honors.
Thank you
so much. Who is turning 51?
Amir.
Oh my god. Happy birthday in advance, Amir sir. He doesn't look 51, yeah. He's growing younger.
And one thing in Amir which keeps him apart from all the other actors in Bollywood.
Oh, you know, everybody's so talented. I don't want to take anything away from anybody. But Amir sir just keeps raising the bar for everybody and himself. I don't know what he's going to do next, but I'm looking forward to Dangal, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.